It's tentatively titled The War Song. Do it.